guys, Harket here again. Welcome back to episode 3, F.E.A.R. If I recall correctly, the last time we were playing, we got blown out of a window by the little red chick, Justin Red, or I don't even know who she is yet. And then they're sending us back in to try to find Tax and Fettle, so let's hop right back into it, shall we? I really hope those are our helicopters since they decided to send me back in this place alone. Go underneath there. Anything even down here? Guess not. Oh, here we go. Hey, we got some messages. Oh, there's definitely an explosion. I do not like this little girl. Definitely gives me a creepy feeling. Get out of this little spot. What is meth pack? Can I just jump down there? Yeah. You found me. I'm loving these dual pistols. How come they can barrel roll out a window and I can't? Oh, I saw that. I know I'm losing my mind. Nothing to report, just a couple of my dead comrades laying on the ground. You know, there's nothing here. Machine gun for a little while here. Can I get out that way? Oh, here we go. On the ladder, there we go. See me. I saw you coming.
It's over there.
Back out.
Cover me.
Oh, I saw one more down there. Here comes. Smoke in the air, I can't see. Got him. Full-on grenades. Probably start using those a little more often then. Right here.
Contact!
one way to take out a group. Useful information. Activate the launch console to retrieve the stored data.
The data's uploading now. Interesting. I found a wastewater analysis summary addressed to an Harket review committee. According to the abstract, there's some major contamination coming from upstream. I can't imagine why Harket would be interested unless they're responsible.
I don't know how to make it this music. Max on med pack. Just too good for this game. I don't need them. More armor. I don't need grenades. This looks like a war zone. Oh, I blew his leg off. Oh, and I blew that guy to pieces. Okay, that's awesome. Get in the water. And then down here. Oh gosh. Oh, I do not like that little girl. In here drinking 40s, man. What's this little girl's problem? Oh. It's a terrible time to run out of flashlight juice. I guess we just come down here? What is going on? Holy sh! That'd been one of those good times to have camera up. You would have seen me jump pretty good right there.
Yes, any word on Jake out?
No, but I found some human remains. Impossible to ID without lab work.
That can't be him. His life signs are a little unusual, but he's definitely alive. He's gotta be around there somewhere.
I'll keep looking.
That put me down too if I just got hit with the butt of the gun and the nuts right there. She's afraid of me. I'm pretty sure I'm afraid of her. They're throwing grenades. Where'd he go? Oh, my aim is terrible. Another one. How did he get behind me? I don't know if this is the way I'm supposed to go or not. Or is this how that guy got around behind me? Okay, yeah. That's how he got behind me. More messages.
You have one new message.
Hey man, I heard something crazy is happening over there. You alright? Let me know. We're still on for Friday, right? Call me back, bro. I hope you're alright.
He's He's a little dead at the moment, so I don't think he's going to be joining you on Friday. Expecting them to come from behind me. Time to pull out my dualies again. Guy up on that back walkway. Unless he came down, he was one of them. I do not know. Down here. Doesn't seem to be. I beg to differ, that was definitely not industrial. No idea what that just did, but nowhere to go over there. Oh, okay, I filled this with water. A little bit of parkour. Thank you. thought you was gonna be slick. Grenades, and the enemies get close. The action in this game is definitely starting to pick up a little bit. You didn't have to search far. Like you tried to commit suicide instead of getting shot. That was awesome. Oh! Juggernaut just busted out on me, man. That wasn't the other one. Is there just one Juggernaut? I thought there were two. Okay, I guess there was just the one. I was not prepared for that. Not at all. Make it, buddy. You didn't make it.
Looks like these fuckers are pulling up. I'm seeing a substantial mobilization on the satellite.
What are they pulling out for? My one-man army skills getting to them? Not back in the water. Take that new gun. Looks like there is anything out this way unless I go down here. I keep checking up here first. Well, now I gotta find a way to raise this water and get up into there. I'm guessing I have to go this direction. Health ones. Yep, awesome. Just make myself even more of a badass than I already am. Serious? It was in the same room the whole time? I just did a circle? Okay, I feel just slightly stupid for that one. Just slightly. The guy I'm after, why do I keep seeing visions of him and not finding him? Hey! That is so creepy, dude. So creepy. Love it. How have I never played this game before? I do not know. So far, I'm loving it. Holy crap.
You deserve to die. They all deserve to die.
Oh, I got goosebumps. That was creepy. The little girl scared me the first time. I wasn't expecting anything at the bottom. Way to go. Because it is still happening. What is up with seeing all these visions of this guy? That always happens simultaneously with the little girl.
There's something in the water.
What's in the water? Did you leave your extra special ingredient in there?
Come on, make her push!
Oh! Get me the hell out of this. Okay, that was creepy. What the heck was that? The spirits are getting angrier with me for something, and I have no idea why. Oh my god, I'm still dragging that? That scared the crap out of me.
Where is she?
Where is who? I'm with the little girl that keeps following me around. You can have her. Is Alma the little girl that I keep seeing? In the middle, the guy I'm hunting is looking for her. Almost made it out over the railing. Safety. Not quite. Almost. Good try. I give you credit. B plus. Oh, almost ammo in those. Next weapon. I've noticed that you don't really get too much pistol ammo, it doesn't seem, in this game. It doesn't seem like many of the enemies carry pistols. What was that? Did I shoot the grenade while he was getting ready to throw it? That dude literally just disintegrated. I just shot at him. Next thing I know, it was just massive blood spraying everywhere. Oh, that was sick. Yeah, there's no trace of him left.
Reinforcements!
suck on that. I feel like the Terminator, man. Just walking through, mowing people down. That is until the little girl, who I'm assuming is Alma, comes out, and then I just run like I'm scared out of my mind. Kill this guy, Fettle. Controlling everything. And looking for the little girl for some reason. Wonder what he wants with her. She seems like some... I don't know, if he's psychic, maybe she's psychic too? I don't know. Mines on the floor.
Shit, I just lost Yankowski's signal. Maybe his gear got damaged.
Maybe.
The fire and rescue guys are here. Once they've got the fire under control, we can check the rubble.
Let them handle it. I need you on standby to head inside armor camp as soon as the site is secure.
Roger.
Hey, rat. What the hell was that? Someone just jumped in the wire and turned invisible and ran off. Of course, I gotta go the direction it went.
Thank you.
Heck yeah, another health booster. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that. This whole direction was just to get that health booster? Missing something back here. Wait, did they stop? I already went, there wasn't nothing over here. Oh. Seriously? No, never mind. This is where I just came down from. Like I said, only slightly retarded. Get in that door. There's nothing in here.
Reinforcements.
How can you see me through all the smoke? I can't see you. What? It's like some type of a nail gun or something. Literally just pin that guy to the wall. Like shooting massive rails, like a rail gun. You know, sticking out of their face. Which I don't know how you can take two of these to the face. That guy right there did. But you sure that's our helicopter? It is not. I don't like it outside anymore. Wide open areas equal big firefights. Guys, you're starting to get smarter. Actually come up on the sides of me. Oh, no, again. Got one. Was that the juggernaut I got? No. Got him that time. Alright. Some more health packs. Have some health. Alright guys, I think we're going to go ahead and end episode 3 here. It ran pretty long, so I don't want to run it too much longer. You know, if you enjoyed it, you know, you leave it a like, comment, subscribe if you'd wish. And I will see you again in the next episode.